This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Life in this universe is an orderly process. Everything that happens is for a reason. Even when to our senses it seems to be disorderly, senseless, even chaotic, painful, and sometimes destructive. Think of it this way. If the universe was not orderly and everything was simply left to chance, instead of having one original Big Bang theory, as most scientists agree on, to start it all, there would be a continual series of Big Bangs with perpetual disorder as a result. In human expression, chance and luck are non-existent. All is by divine order, or an orderly process in the consciousness that is God. God orchestrates, and each of us is like a note of music in a grand melody we call life. Again, in human life, there are no chance meetings, opportunities, emails, phone calls, etc. There is a greater spiritual purpose to all that happens in one's life. Now, knowing that nothing is by chance or coincidence is a good time to ask yourself, what is God's greater meaning and purpose? In some way, God will answer and guide you. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me realize that I am part of one orderly consciousness that is God's mind, will, and spirit, bringing order to the entirety of the universe and maintaining that order. That everything that happens in my own human life, even if it seems by chance, coincidence, accident, that there is a reason, a greater reason behind what has happened. That greater reason lives in God's presence within me. By setting aside my personal ego and allowing God to be in control of my consciousness, that greater reason for whatever has taken place in my life will be made known to me, and God will guide me accordingly. This is the way that life really is, on a human scale and ad infinitum on a universal reality. For this realization that there are no coincidences in the universe and in human life, we give thanks, letting it be so, and so it is. Karma Yoga, a labor of God, is the subject of my weekly video webcast beginning on Sunday, July 22nd, and continuing through to Saturday, July 28th. Available to you on a complimentary basis 24/7 on universityonline.tv. Also note that universityonline.tv can be reached by mobile versions designed for smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. Thank you for joining with me today, and may God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.